All right, Brooks, thank you. And some breaking news from overnight. A man in critical condition this morning. It's after a shooting at the Heritage Apartments on Confederate Point Road. Police say he was found inside the apartment complex, several gunshot wounds. GSO also tells us the victim refused to say what happened to officers, wasn't cooperating, according to GSO. So if you know anything and you can cooperate, you can remain anonymous and be eligible for a cash reward when you call Crime Stoppers, 866-845-TIPS.